This is Venkat from darshan.com. I came here to this beautiful temple of Marudhamalai hills in Coimbatore. I've always come down here, but today I came down after I went for an interview, and then I feel really happy about it, especially because this morning Baba blessed me with a dream of Lord Murugan. Lord Murugan is always, I'm really close to him because he's my family deity. One of the reason I come to Marudhamalai is because I feel really good and energetic when I climb up the stairs. But today I came in my car. But anyway, when I'm going to climb up the stairs, whether in Palani Hills or Marudhamalai Hills, I really feel divine and blissful. This is another place where I feel close to my heart. And one of the reason I like Lord Murugan is because of the way his philosophy is quite close to Sai's philosophy, which in Baba Murugan always expects us to work really hard. And if you are someone who really wants to lead a life working really hard, you must worship Lord Murugan. In Malaysia, there's a huge following for Murugan. Of course, in India, there are lots of people who follow Murugan. But the reason why I want to stress about hard work today is because worshipping Lord Murugan is not about just being devoted to him. It's all about being pure and working really hard for what you want to achieve in your life. So keep worshipping Sai and Murugan, and be someone who believes in path of work, which is karma marga, which is someone who believes in hard work and being sincere and honest and hard work, and surely your life will be good. This is a way to Coimbatore, a saint who lived probably in 12th century. Such a beautiful place. I'm not supposed to show the exact cave, so I'm just showing you the pathway to the cave. I really love this temple. I love coming over here. Lord Murugan, whenever I come to Marudhamalai, he's really blessful, blessing me always. So, Om Sai Ram.